Hello guys, my name is Salim Hussain and today I'm going to teach you how to make a dance. And please subscribe and like this video and don't forget to ring the bell to find out others of my videos that I upload new again and again. Now let's start making the project. First of all, we will change the name of the project. I'm titled 2, so we will erase it. We will write the name battle, and in this battle we will also make a game that's going to be fun, and please like it. We will cut this right here and I will go to my backpack. I downloaded some of them in the Google, but some of them I made it in my own. So I'm going to take a few screens. It will take some time. The other name will be Salim 2. So you can write any name. I will write a name called Raji. Now, if I put this name, it will be capital letter. Both of them are same, because you can't see the other one. The other one is on the one. So if I take it here, it becomes 2. You see that that one is the first place and that one is the second place. So now I will teach you how to make these both layers move. Yes, it's very tricky. Go to event, take one flag flip. Go to control, take one color. Take one, if done check, then there's something. Then you can choose anything, but the most popular one you can use it to move is called keys. Yes, the keyboard keys. Now you will write a spin key for moving the right. I put a right arrow and say that change X by 10. You can only change it into any number. I will put it 4 because it's a good number. And instead of putting this again, I do another way of making these 2 copies. I will duplicate them both. You will see when you need to do this so that it can also be easy for you to make. The problem is when you do this, when like a flip, you see that you can't go left. That's why we will put right arrow instead, we will put left. Not only that thing, it will also happen when we click left, we will also go forward. So we need to change x by -4. Now let's check what happens. Now you see that it can move in 2 both sides, but the other plane can't. That's because the other player is player number 2 and we haven't put it player number 2. But we can also do another way of putting the code in player number 2. Grab this and put it in player number 2. In this way, the player number 2 will also get the same copy. But it's a little bit tricky because sometimes one goes. Like in here I have put in both of these instead of right one thing. So I need to put left one also in here. Then after putting this, the board will come here. Now when you go to full screen, you will see both of them on your face. But when you see this issue, when I use the arrow keys, both of them are moving here and there. So I want to make these two move in separate arrow keys. The second player will move with AD. So instead of A of right, I will use B, and left I will use A. In this way, now let's check. Now both of them are moving easily. Now the second thing I want is, I want them to attack. So in this year, I will have a way to do this. I will go to event again and take one flag slip forever. Then I will put it down. It's down this press. Instead of putting the space, we will put the down option. The down option will now happen. When I click the flag, you see that when I click the down, nothing happens because I haven't put the down. I will go to loop. In loop, you will see that there are many things I denied. So I'm going to choose which costume to start up. Then you will start up and go to control right 0 seconds and which costume again read is 0 and click here and here sort down. So now let me check what happened. So now I can see that my character is moving both of them. But when I click down, then it goes for 1 second or 1 minute. It's whatever it is. Let me see this issue what's happening here. When down is pressed, then it will go down. Oh, you get something. It goes down and stops forever. You want it to. Then you want it to wait 1 second, 0 seconds again. And 0 seconds. And then we want it to switch costume to idle. Now in this way, let's see what happens. Now see that both of them are moving. When I click down, this one doesn't appear because I haven't coded it. But when I click down, it appears very smoothly. Like I just wanted. Now I want it to change this in the screen. And when I change it here, there is one issue that we haven't solved. We need to attack this player 1. And why is the second player not attacking? I'm going to change the key. I will turn the key into F. So when I click F, we will see what happens here. I can move freely. When I click down, I can attack. Now the great thing is that, look, whenever this will only attack in one way. So I will change it. Look, when it doesn't move because it doesn't have it, has the force. So I'm going to do one thing to fix this issue. I will make this attack and then I'll go to 20 and change the direction. I'll find it in direction. -20. And I want something to happen back. I want it to accept the rotation of the left right side. So now let's check what happens. Look, when I go here, I can attack this here. If I don't attack. Okay, 1 minute. I have also one more issue here. It's near 2 minutes. If it doesn't work, then it will be easy for the toothbrush to be seen. So I will go to control and work. I'll write this word. So I'm still setting it. So in here also, I'll write. I'll do word. Setting. So now let's see what happens. This is too long so that the player can't attack. Instead of writing 20 seconds, I'm going to write another, I'll write 5. So let's see that what happens. Does it look smooth now? I'll click it flat again. Now let's see how it looks. But I like it when it's going to be 3 seconds. Oh my gosh, who writes 353? I'm going to write 3 and go to here. Now when I like to let's check now. I'm not confused because it happened. Now this is a little bit good because look, the other players come here and attack it. It takes only 10 seconds when it attacks. It takes 2 damage. So we will again talk about the game in second episode. So please subscribe and like and ring the bell. Thanks.